Hello, and welcome to this short video on how to create a Zoom account using your university credentials. The first thing you need to do is you need to go to the webpage plymouth.zoom.us. That will land you on this page and you will see the options to join, host and sign in. If we click on the sign in, it will take us to the shibboleth sign in, and here we can sign in with our account details. So I'm going to use a account that we have, and then once we've logged in, we're taken in to the following page. So here we can agree to all the cookie requested. Here we can create meetings, and you can see that you've got all your account details there. What we can also do is if we go to resources, we can download the Zoom client. And what that will do is download this version. So this is my own personal Zoom, not the lecturer 13. And it just says an installed package where you can link to everything that you need to do. So you can join a meeting, jump straight into a meeting, or schedule a meeting for the future.